ハロー K-POP ファンズ。 Today we are back with a sizzling update about BTS's Jungkook。 It's all about another record that Jungkook has set just hearing it makes our hearts flutter。 So let's dive deeper on the 21st Spotify the World's largest streaming service released IT's latest charts and on theDaily Top Global Songs List, Weshi Jungkook's 7 at No. 1, 3D at No. 9, and the collaborative track, The Mucha with the Kid Laroi and Central CEE at No. 10 So, What Does This Signify? That's right. Jungkook has landed 3 songs simultaneously in the Top 10, marking a historic feat as the first K-pop solo artist to do so.Speaking of Seven, since IT's release on July 14th, it has held strong in the top ranks for 99 days and continues IT's sensational popularity and for the fans eagerly waiting, here's the scoop on Jungkook's first solo album Golden. It's set to be released globally at 1pm next month's album, Shimmed Around theゴールデンモーメント、フィーチャーズ8トータルオブ11トラックス、インクルディングスタンディングネクスト2、U、7、&3D&The Astonishing Part、ソムトラックスボースト、コラボレーシンズウィズワールドリナウンドミュージシンズイズントザットエキサイティング、サット、ラプスアップトデイズ K-POP ホットトピックウェルックフォワードトゥイメースアンティシテーシン&Interest in Jungkook's new milestones and upcoming in the buzz if you found this video helpful, please hit that like and subscribe button. And with notifications on, you won't miss out on the next update. Thanks for all your love and attention until next time.